It's a pleasure to greet you. I am Master Madai Alicia Coronel Santos, and together with Dr. Maria Soledad Ramirez Montoya, we have the honor to present the paper Connecting the Research Culture of Teachers to the Development of Undergraduate Student Competencies in the 8th International Conference Team 20. In relation with the context and motivation that drives the present dissertation research, we identify that is necessary appropriate training of researchers to construct useful knowledge in a society that demands answer to changes social, political, and economic questions. That the teachers are the most solid and influential factor in guaranteeing the quality of education because from their experience they give the formation of their students. And that in an era of information technology, it's necessary technology-based models that facilitate evaluative process for decision-making that lead to educational improvements to develop competencies required. According to the state of the art in relation with the formation in research competencies, we identify a study in a fertile field for more investigation and an interest in developing research in education, given the need to strengthen training research methodology. In relation with research teachers' competencies, we identify a nascent study field that is in a continued process of construction, an analysis from the perspective of transversal competencies, educational models, and mainly using mixed methodology. Finally, we identify that teachers perceive a lack of training and motivation towards research. In technology-based assessments models for competencies development, was observed that the development of competencies are based on inaccurate knowledge, mitigated through the mixed method, and that the technology-based model operated in ecosystems formed mainly by students and assessment results when technology is used as a tool for the analysis of quantitative information. The general objective of this study is to analyze the formation of research competencies throughout the transfer of research culture. The aim is to identify the sets of variables that make up the research culture and to assess to what degree and how it transmits from teachers to undergraduate students in a Mexican institution. The ultimate goal is to propose a technology-based evaluation model for research competency formation that gives the innovative practice in each contextual framework. Respect to research approach and methods, the present investigation will be carried out using the mixed method. In the phase one exploration, Likert scale questionnaire pretest and post-test and semi-structured interviews will be applied to a group of teachers and students in a class not having a concentration on research to create a prototype of the technology-based evaluation model for the formation of research competencies. In the phase two, after the implementation of the research concentration, the piloting of the evaluation model through the application of Likert scale questionnaires and semi-structured interviews to teachers and students of the class having research concentration will occur, with the objective to identify areas of opportunity for the implementation of the model with their respective improvements. The current status of this research includes the development of the theoretical framework, the delimitation of the nature and dimension of the subject of the study, the planning of the study, and the methodological proposal. Finally, the current and expected contributions are to provide valuable knowledge about the factors involved in the training process toward research in order to identify areas of opportunity that led to the design of innovative training practice, and to create a technology-based evaluation model for training in research competencies that can be applied in other contexts. Thank you.